Okay, I'm on step five. It says to place the shavings into a tuna can. I don't have a tuna can. I have this cat food can. It's smaller. I hope it still works. And I did buy this burner so that I could plug it in and put the can on there to slowly and carefully heat the wax. We'll see how it goes.